There are four important factors that can contribute to people's overall antioxidant health. The kinds of food they consume, lifestyle choices such as where they live and how they live, body composition, and supplementation. First, let's take a look at nutrition.
When patients come to me for preventative care, I go over many lifestyle issues. And one of the single most important things I can go over is their nutrition. The way that we get antioxidants in our body should primarily be from fruits and vegetables. It's recommended to have between 8, 10, up to 12 servings of fruit and vegetables a day. And the fruits and vegetables that I recommend are those that are highly colored. The reds in tomatoes, in strawberries, the purples and blueberries, the peppers that are red, orange, deep broccoli green, that's where all the antioxidants are found.
When you see the colors in nature, for example, the colors of carrots or of tomatoes, these colors, red, orange, yellow, are due to carotenoids. Carotenoids are antioxidants that we get from fruits and vegetables. They destroy free radicals.
Developing and maintaining a healthy lifestyle involves many factors, including avoiding prolonged exposure to environments with high levels of pollution, toxins, and tobacco smoking. Limiting your exposure to the sun and taking time to wear sunscreen and protective clothing while you're in the sun will also help significantly decrease damage that can be caused by free radicals. Even a high percentage of body fat can have a detrimental effect on your antioxidant protection. A study presented at the National Meeting of the American College of Sports Medicine confirms that the level of body fat in overweight and obese individuals negatively influences carotenoid levels. In other words, being overweight is associated with decreased antioxidant defenses. In addition to a healthier lifestyle and avoiding negative environmental factors where possible, supplementation can also help increase your antioxidant protection. However, the choice of supplements can be overwhelming. And how do you know if any of the supplements you're taking are actually working?